The consumer price index rose 6.2% in October compared to the same month a year ago, the fastest pace in 30 years, data from the Bureau of Labor Statistics showed Wednesday, and here are the goods with the most significant increases driving the surge. The price of a few goods fell in October over the past year. Food prices at elementary and secondary schools dropped 58.5% after seeing a 6.1% decline last month. Smartphone prices declined 27%, while the price of telephone hardware and calculators fell 15.1%. Health insurance prices dropped 6.4%. Airline fares were down 4.6%. Americans' heating bills could jump as much as 54% this winter compared to last year, according to the Energy Information Administration. Are you ready? Wall Street Journal.